Recently, we had the pleasure on working on this tiled roof. Located in Kerwin, this tiled roof certainly needed some TLC. The tiles had lost the original glazing coat, the pointing and bedding had some cracks and needed some minor repairs, and the overall roof really needed that boost in appearance. The process of restoration included pressure cleaning of the tiles, the minor repairs of the pointing and bedding, and last but not least, application of three coat system. Firstly, we pressure cleaned the roof to ensure that all the grime, dirt and other deposits were removed from the tiles in preparation for the primer and the two finish coatings. Then followed the repairs of the pointing and bedding. In this particular case, we did not take the solar panels off simply because the owners did not report any leaks or any major problems under the panels. That allowed us to simply cover them with biodegradable plastic drop sheets and proceed with the application of primer. After the primer was dried, we proceeded with applying the two coats of RoofGuard Solar Reflect Polyurethane Heat Reflective Coating. The role of the primer is to seal the tiles and allow for the smooth finish at the end. Application of light colors in the tropics allow for longevity of the paint color as well as keeping the coolness in the house. This particular tiled roof was finished in shale gray. We absolutely loved working for this customer.